we're entering One West.
Oh my God, that is the littlest dishwasher I've ever seen.
Mm-hmm. I've never seen something like that before.
Yeah, I found it at a thrift store.
Oh my gosh. Does it work?
Yeah, it does.
That is amazing. That's like a European dishwasher.
Yeah. Well, out of something.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything working with your AC and furnace? Any issues at all?
No.
Okay. Let's see where your thermostat.
Thermostat's over here.
Oh, walk right past it. Yep.
Oh, I love the vines. I'm gonna pause. Okay, we are at 2 West. Okay, we're going into 2 East, second floor. Oh, well, that sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sorry. What's that? You got something light down here. This ain't bad.
There is some.
Oh, okay. This is better. I thought you were talking about it. It is pitch black. I've been in basements and it's like you can't see anything. There's no windows, no nothing. We got those lights.
Yeah, this is all we got.
Yeah. Oh, so they did have a previous fire here. You can see that. That's all previous fire.
Can I borrow one of your flashlights?
Yeah, here.
Thank you. Okay. She wants better.
It might dim out on you, just gotta hold the button down again.
Okay.
This is an old water heater right here.
Oh, yes. So I think there's two water heaters that are old.
Still working, 30 gallons, too.
It's older than me, it looks like.
Yeah. Older furnaces, too.
I heard the word mold.
Yeah, there's just a little bit back in here up on the ceiling just from a previous leak at some point. You'll see it right there and then.
Okay.
That's just some old. That actually just get spray that with some Sporcite or some other stuff that kills it. You should be fine.
Okay. Okay.
So, I mean, everything here looks fine to me. And the joists. Somewhat updated, so that's good. Yep, more updated. So, breakers. That's a good sign.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna have some updating some water heaters, but we got too much to do.
Now, what do you think of the electric panels? Two of them are